Happy Saturday. All day. All day. I don't know. I don't know what to really get into today. December 1st. Crazy. I have a lot on my mind and nothing at the same time. Is that possible? Maybe I have a lot on my mind and I don't feel as stressed out as I think I should be. I don't know how it's going to work out. How anything's going to work out. My life. This month. This day. Is that real? And it's realistic. All I can do is be present and show up for everything I get to show up for and hope for the best. And I'm not afraid. And I don't feel like I should be, but in the past I would be, or I would have been. Yeah. I don't know. That's all right too. I mean, it's certainly easier to breathe and get through the day when you're not terrified. And I'm not. And I don't think that I'm just like suppressing or not acknowledging fear. I just, whatever. I don't know. That's great, and it's uncertain, and I'm grateful. So, Saturday, it's raining where I'm at. It's a little chilly, so I get back to my house tonight, which will be nice, and do it all again tomorrow, if I get to. Much love, big light. Happy Saturday.